Hello everyone. Yeah, I tried my best to recreate that. You know what I'm talking about. Yeah, we have made it to the 1 year mark on YouTube. This is really weird because I never thought my channel would get this far. I did not plan on staying doing this for a year, but you know what? It's fine. It's fine. You know, it's normal. I made that edit to show how I've grown up over the year. My voice has gotten deeper and I don't sound like a 5-year-old anymore. But it also shows that time goes by and we're all gonna grow up one day. We're all gonna die. It's just the sad reality of life is that you don't know what's gonna come next. But that's why you gotta live your life. Right, and also I'm wearing the same shirt, in case you didn't notice. It does not even fit me anymore. But yeah, the reality of life is that you don't know what's gonna come next. Anything could happen. A hitman could be hiding in a tree right now and he could just take me right now if he wanted to. But, you know, that's life. The world could end anytime. It's just the way it is. But it's just weird because I really never thought I would get here 1 year. I never thought I would be doing this for 1 year, but it's fun. And I'm not saying this is by no means the end. This is not the end, don't worry. And yeah, I have some plans for the future, the foreseeable future. And this is just really odd. Strange that time has gone by this quickly. I suppose time flies whenever you're having fun. You know, that's what they say. I'm also using the exact same chair, and we're in the exact same room, believe it or not. But we've kind of redone it, and I'm in a different room now. But yeah, this is my old room that I used to film in, my old bedroom. And yeah, that's all I really have to say. We've done 1 year of this nonsense, and let's hope for another year, and maybe even after that, we'll keep going. Like I said, this is not the end. This is not the end of the channel. Just do not worry, okay? And another important announcement. Since we've done 1 year, I feel like I'm gonna change my profile picture now. From Rick Astley to together forever. Yeah, you'll see what I mean whenever I change it. Right now I'm filming at about noon. This is gonna be uploaded around 8 o'clock, so because that's the time that I uploaded the first video on my channel, like exactly 8 o'clock, I think. Anyways, yeah, it's been fun, guys, and let's hope for another year. It's what's really weird is because I started out with like 35 subscribers and I've gotten 100 a year. I know that's not a lot, but that's a lot for me. Like, oh, the average YouTuber gets like 10,000 subscribers a year. No, because I'm a smaller channel. And yeah, I hit 100 subscribers in June. And yeah, but it's kind of sad too because school is going to start in like a week. But you know, it's fine. Anyways, yeah, that's all I have to say. So, thank you guys, and, bye.